कुछ लोग थे कि वक्त के सांचे में ढल गए, कुछ लोग थे कि वक्त के सांचे बदल गए। गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, आई एम रितु, स्टूडेंट ऑफ 10th क्लास इन गवर्नमेंट हाई स्कूल सिप्रिया फ्रॉम हाजपुर ब्लॉक एंड होशियारपुर डिस्ट्रिक्ट। ऑन द ओकेजन ऑफ 75th इंडिपेंडेंस सेलिब्रेशन आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर माई व्यूज ऑन आर फ्रीडम फाइटर्स। टूडे वी आर एंजॉयिंग ऑल काइंड ऑफ फ्रीडम विदाउट रिस्ट्रिक्शन। It's because of the sacrifices made by our freedom fighters. They are the symbol of patriotism and bravery. Some of our freedom fighters were revolutionary and some of them non-violent. They used the different weapons against the Britishers to get freedom. They fought for the protection of peoples from injustice, exploitation and cruelty of Britishers. Zindagi to apne dam par jee jaati hai. जिंदगी तो अपने दम पर जी जाती है, दूसरों के कंधों पर तो सिर्फ जनाजे उठाए जाते हैं। Our flag doesn't fly because the winds move it. It fly because the last breath of each soldier who's died protecting it. I remember the words of Bal Gangadhar Tilak that freedom is our birthright and we will have it. The history of India is thousands of years old. It has faced many foreign invasions in its thousands of years of history. Various invaders like Afghans, Mughals, Huns invaded India, but those who faced them were bravest of brave. One quotation I remember of Shri Guru Gobind Singh Ji that Sawa lakh se ek ladau tabe Gobind Singh naam kahau. What do we get from these precious lines? That mental slavery is more dangerous than the physical slavery. Until or unless we are not ready to get rid of from mental restriction, we cannot have freedom on physical ground. The lesson we learned from Shri Guru Gobind Singh Ji is that we must always stand against injustice, exploitation and cruelty. The single ray of positivity removes the darkness of negativity. In the same way, broad-mindedness disappears the narrow-mindedness. And then the mind which appears becomes the remedy of all ills and evils. Every Indian citizen remember that he is an Indian and he has all rights in his country and with certain duties. We have to keep looking on our strength and drawbacks. Let's ready for playing our duties with honesty and increase our strength. In the last, I would say that the freedom which we have is hard earned. Let's protect it at any cost. Jai Hind. Thank you.